Immediately, the Blue Alliance and the Red Alliance start shooting their power cells at the upper ports. Two Blue Alliance robots off the initiation line. Three Red Alliance robots off of theirs. Otto sends three power cells into the upper port right away. Blue Alliance has only one more power cell before they finish the stage. That'll do it. Blue Alliance moves on to stage two. Red Alliance is now scoring some power cells on their own. Well, 61 Robo Lions scoring a few power cells in the lower port. Those are getting counted as we speak. Brings it down to 12 more for stage two on the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance is shooting power cells over in the direction of the head ref. Here comes Otto doing a trench run. Oh no. 50 seconds left in the match. Blue is leading 54-17. Almost to end game. Four robots are hanging out in the shield generator. Here we are in the end game. Blue Alliance has two robots going for the generator switch. Red Alliance also has two going for the generator switch on their side. One robot hanging for Blue. Three seconds left, two, one. Two robots hanging on the Blue Alliance, neither switch being leveled. Here's the scores. Blue Alliance wins 111-48. One thing to note is they did give the Red Alliance 15 points. The Blue Alliance extended beyond 45 inches before endgame. That's the G17 I keep bringing up.